Well, would you let your child take apart your vacuum cleaner or TV?
Well, if you do, there's also a school that is doing just that. Students there are learning about the skills that are needed for a career in engineering. Chris 6 News anchor Priscilla Torres explains.
We get broken appliances and small electronics, and the kids come in and take them apart.
I'm taking apart this part of the chocolate machine.
These broken appliances might be worthless to most people, but for the Tinkering Club at Seashore Learning Center, the possibilities are endless.
Video game Minecraft.
And it's really neat to see the things they can come up with and the things they construct.
Kristen Miller is a parent volunteer who introduced the Tinkering Club to the school. Some students enjoy the club because it prepares them for what they want to be when they grow up.
An engineer.
While others say it teaches them some useful tools they can use at home with their dad.
Because one time he could not put a nail in. When I put the nail in, he didn't know how, and I just screwed it in with my hands.
The kids are able to use their imagination and take apart things like a box fan and a vacuum and build a dragon.
Miller says she encourages the students to create anything, all while teaching responsibility and team building.
Yeah, Austin, can you hold this in two hands for a minute?
I find it's been really fun to see them take things apart and then create something, and to see where their imagination can go when they're not prompted by anything. It's just their imagination and their creativity.
Priscilla Torres, Chris 6 News.
You love to see that creativity come to life, right? So the Tinkering Club is always in need of smaller, broken appliances or materials. If you would like to help with any donations, just go to our website, christv.com. So basically they'll get rid of, or you can get rid of that stuff, and they'll love to take it, anything that's small.
You and I both have brothers that like to take stuff
apart. That's right, yeah. My brother's an engineer, and that's exactly what he used to do.